गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द बेसिक्स ऑफ कैलीग्राफी. सो फॉर दिस यू नीड द सिंगल लाइन शीट्स एंड ब्रश पेन्स. इट कैन बी ऑफ एनी ब्रांड. सो आई एम यूजिंग दीज ब्रश पेन्स हियर. सो दीज आर द बेसिक स्ट्रोक्स which are required. First of all, you have to hold the pen in this position, a little bit slanting. Okay, so this one is the upstroke. So you have to draw the line upward in this manner with the practice of these strokes, you will be able to write good calligraphy. So these are the upstrokes. Now downstrokes. When you are going for the upstrokes, the pressure on the pen will be less, and when you are going downwards, the pressure will be more. So these are the downstrokes. Here the pressure is more, so that is why the line is thick. Now the next one is overturn stroke. So first of all, when you are going upstroke, then it will be thin. When you are going downward, it will be thick. Thin, thick. Thin, thick. The next one is underturn stroke. So here, thick, thin. Thick, thin. The same way you will move the pen. The next is compound curve. This is thin, thick, then again upward, thin, thin, thick, then thin. Now here for the oval stroke, you have to start from this here, it will end here. See, thick, then thin, thin upward. Now ascending and descending loops. So here from this point you will start with the upstroke, thin, then thick, thin, then thick, thin, then thick. So this is the descending loops. So thick, upward, thin, thick, thin, thick, thin. So these are the different strokes in the calligraphy. I hope you all will practice it, and in the next video I will tell you how to write the alphabets with these strokes. Thank you.